commune. Je prophesied and she said, Apostle, God is going to take you around the world. God is going to take you around the world. I was looking at my own imagination. I was looking at my present situation. I was looking at my present state of life. But that will not determine what God has said concerning your life. Today, I tell you, the first time I traveled, that word that came into my mind. I remember that woman. I don't see her again. I don't even know her from Adam. I just posted something on Facebook, just a prayer. And she responded by saying, Amen, I received. And the message she wrote, Apostle, God is going to take you around the world. I saw that message and I said, thank you. May it come to pass. Today, what I was entitled to today. Somebody gave that prophecy. I came into it. I came into it. For every prophecy to come to pass in your life, you cannot live your life outside God. You need to be in God for his prophecies to come to pass in your life.